Frank are like mortal enemies.
Yeah, so?
So how are you gonna help me smooth things over with your mortal enemy?
There's not a problem in the world that money can't buy. Or, no, that's not right. You know what I mean. Money fixes everything.
I don't have a lot of cash.
I'm gonna help you out as a favor to your cousin. He was a loyal earner back in the day. Only thing is, a while back, I made them...
Thank you.
I got with Frank involves him staying out of downtown.
This is so CNN.
Hello, Arnie. How are you?
Not good. I heard you earlier flapping your trap and taking the pony car community out there. The best way to deal with a box paint job is to use oven cleaner in a plastic baggie.
And that is the best way to deal with it.
I'm not done. Can I finish? Can...
So this race you mentioned, when's it happening?
Hop in, I'll tell you. Drive to this location. We have to meet Racer Girl.
Who's Racer Girl?
She's Racer Girl.
Oh, gotcha.
So, Muscle, what made you decide not to take a dive like Frank wanted you to?
Nothing. Holston went down too easy. Hell, I wouldn't be surprised if someone paid him to take a dive.
Huh. So, why stick around if Frank is out for your head? Why not just leave Vegas? Go somewhere nice, like Reno.
You don't run from a guy like Frank. Go to Bermuda, there's a cabana boy packing a submachine gun with your name on it. Besides, fuck him.
Now you're talking. F him in the A.
Some of your bitches, Brew.
A new batch will be ready tomorrow, my sweet.
That's what I like to hear. Who's your friend?
Jason, meet Racer Girl. Racer Girl, Jason, a new driver.
Sweet. Hope you can keep up. You driving Tui?
No, just along for the ride.
Then hop in. Show's about...
Build a Vegas where it's not the house always. suck it, you sucky sucker.
What do you mean by that? I'm talking about family and decency. I'm talking about paying off. I'm talking
Master.
About regular folks like you will be making a difference. Your neighborhoods and communities are washed in the shadows of those casinos. Your tax dollars need not be wasted on more government waste and excess. So when you walk up to that ballot box, you want to be calling the shots in this town. The high road is running the strip for the people who actually call this city home.
Vote nice!
And together, we can build a better thing.
J1, look
for two. Ronnie, Q1, K1 here. I've got some interact for you. This is Night Drive.
Woo-hoo!